Ladies and gentlemen, we are back for a brand new video. Before the video starts, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel. According to YouTube, that's happening to some people. YouTube had nothing for some people. Special like button turns red, blue, black. YouTube had nothing for some people, so I suggest you to try it out. Season 7. Chat 2 Season 7 is right around the corner. Comment down in the comment section what level you are right now inside of Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 6. Season 7 is right around the corner, guys. So you guys really got to grind that level. Grind your battle pass if you're level 100, level 86, level 20, level 20. Whatever you are, keep grinding. Now, it ends in 2 weeks and 2 days. It will be on June 7th, ladies and gentlemen, on a Monday. It's on a Monday. I wish it was all on a Friday, a Saturday, or something. But we will be making a video that day at 7 o'clock in the morning. Now, let me get into the video. This video is going to be about the Chapter 2 Season 7 leaks, trailers, Battle Pass leaks. Anything you guys need, just come to the channel. This week and next week, we will be going crazy with videos, with leaks and everything, because this season is coming down to an end, and I think Fortnite is really hyping up this new season. It's really doing a great job hyping it up. Now, talk in a minute and 30 seconds, just talk. Here we go, let's get right into the video. There has been over 50 leaked skins that will be in Chapter 2 Season 7, and I will show you on the screen at the end of the video. I will show you what it looks like in this video. Now, we got the court battle between Epic Games and Apple. According to Epic Games, mobile will be coming back on May 28th. Now, let me say something. I don't know if that's true, but Epic Games is winning the case right now. And let me tell you something. Chapter 2 Season 7, Chapter 1 Season 7 was all about Kevin the Cube, the big purple cube I will be showing you guys at the end of the video. Now, there's been some leaks that that skin, it will be a guy with a Kevin the Cube head on his head. It might, ladies and gentlemen, be a Battle Pass skin in this new Chapter 2 Season 7 Battle Pass. So that is absolutely insane. Chapter 2 Season 6 is coming down to an end. I don't know. Season was alright. Map was okay. Makeshift. Now, you guys are wondering, is crafting going to be gone? And let me say something to you guys. Chapter 2 Season 5, gold was still in the game, and it's still in the game, so I think crafting will still be a thing, but I don't know if makeshift and primal will still be the top of the season. Really hype for Chapter 2 Season 7. I'm really hype. And there is this skin that has been leaked. It's been in the shop, but its bio is, it's not done yet. That's the bio. And let me tell you something. Fortnite Donald Mustard, a guy that works for Epic Games, an Epic Games employee, ladies and gentlemen, leaked out a skin, that bio, not done yet. The skin will not be done yet. So we don't know if it's a Battle Pass skin. Fortnite is really hyping up the season. Hope you enjoyed the video. And here are the images right now. Subscribe to the channel. Drop a like. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out. Chapter 2 Season 7 is so hot.